separate conclusions are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Our reason coexists with our insanity. And though we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or